harboring Nazis. I truly believe in my heart that they wanted to change. I felt bad for him because I could see that it bothered him. I've seen more swastikas than I care to look at.
I'm not racist. I've never been racist. But when you're in prison, you have to separate yourself. Everybody's separated.
How's that feel?
I wanted to help people, and even if it was just one tattoo at a time, I wanted to help somebody. It's been amazing to be a part of this.